Another updates now, a video of Uttarakhand BJP MLA Kuwar Pranav Singh caught on camera brandishing guns has gone viral. He was caught dancing at a party, toting four guns. He is an MLA from Haridwar and he can be seen drinking and openly brandishing guns. My colleague Aishwarya joins us on the phone line. Aishwarya, what exactly have you found out about this particular incident? We are seeing VVIP gundagiri in a sense. Of course, this is all brandishing that we're looking at. But MLA caught dancing and with guns, while he's brandishing those guns. Absolutely bizarre. What exactly have you found out about this entire episode?
But at this point of time, BJP is making one thing very clear, that this man whom we are circling, Kuwar Pranav Singh, is already under the radar. There is an internal inquiry which is on against this man. But now, then you can see this man not with one or two, but four guns and then a liquor glass right next to him. This is not the image which BJP would want, but there is a lot of pressure onto the new working president of the BJP, Jagat Prakash Nadda, as well, because taking cue from the Prime Minister's comment that was in regard to Akash Vijayvarghe, who is the son of a senior BJP leader, Kailash Vijayvarghe, that this kind of representation of BJP legislators just cannot be accepted. It's very clear that BJP is not going to accept such kind of a gun brandishing, liquor drinking MLA who seems to be taking joy in brandishing guns and then dancing. This is something which BJP will not accept. We are being told that it's not only an internal inquiry, but then action will be taken in. We are being told maximum within 48 to 72 hours, action will be taken. There is already an inquiry on, thus no further inquiry would be recorded. We are being told that the central leadership of the BJP has already